Chris, I love you.
No, this ain't a bad bloke after all.